It's us again.
Yeah, we're back at it again. Kiarisa, your favorite pairing.
Kiarisa! Kiarisa! Thank you eating Mike Tyson's ass for the membership. Hello, everybody! Good evening! Welcome to Monday.
Monday.
A mundane Monday so far, maybe, but not anymore! Mm. Mundane is like boring, right?
Yeah.
Mm. Not anymore! It ends now! We will make your Monday exciting!
Exciting indeed, as have we play The Sims 4.
Yes, Sims! Julian B., thank you from Canada! For the super chat. We will play Sims 4. It's been a while since we have, I have played Sims 4.
Same.
When's the last time you played Sims?
Years ago.
Years ago?
I was never, my mom's really into The Sims. I was into The Sims because of the vampire expansion.
Oh. But Typhon, not Typhon, it's Typhon. I know it, somehow it sounds the same. Why does Typhon and Typhon sound the same? Typhon, Typhon. Why does it sound the same? Because of my accent. How do you say Typhon with a T and Typhon with a P? Tyson. But that's too much of an S. Tyson. Typhon. I never thought about that until now. Was I saying it wrong all this time? Eating Mike Tyson's ass. But that's also different.
Well, enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
This, it's only a scratch. All right, the hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't.
No, 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 no. Ah! What? Happy belated birthday, Mike Tyson's ass! Or eating Mike Tyson's ass. Unrelated to Mike Tyson, of course. It's not Mike Tyson's birthday. It's Irek, danke schön. Studio Rob, thanks for the pinky! Tencho, hey, I will miss you when you are on vacation, but that's better than the alternative. A phoenix should rise anew from her ashes, not burn out and disappear. Oh, well, I never, actually surprising I never made a joke about, did I? About being burned out as a phoenix? No, but yeah, thank you, Studio Rob. Guess it's about the conversation we had like yesterday. Thank you. I will go on vacation. I'm so excited for it. I think time's gonna pass fast, so we're gonna get there. I didn't? Maybe you guys did, though. Maybe you guys made a joke about it. Shadow Soldier, dankeschön. Eating Mike Tyson's ass, dankeschön. Oh my god, yeah, yesterday, some of the Dodge comments really, for a moment, made me think, oh no, is it gonna get really fucking annoying again, like in Elden Ring? But I think today, there could possibly have been such complaints, because I immediately figured it out today. Not only dodging more efficiently, but also countering, so. There was no rolling. But I think I was like, I did not. Shut up! You can't tell me I didn't. I parried plenty? You're not serious, are you? Dankeschön, eating Mike Tyson's ass. Dankeschön, Jacob's monkey. Thanks for pinky. Happy Canadian Thanksgiving. Oh, that was yesterday? Here's some funds to get. Roasted turkey or roasted chiara. Wait, I meant roasted chicken. Maybe with a nice slice of grilled stream pineapple and wawa watermelons for dessert. What? Grilled? I prefer them just normal fresh. Welcome back, by the way. We missed ya. Thank you. Did you really? I mean, in some way that puts some pressure on me, because like I was trying my best to provide content still, and you guys missing me makes me feel like it wasn't enough. But it's also sweet, so I like hearing it anyway.
Eating Mike Tyson's ass.